man confirmed earlier this month that he would not be returning to television for the rest of 2018. Now, ITV boss Kevin Lygo has confirmed Dec will not be stepping out alone when I'm a Celebrity Get Me Out of Here comes back to screens. Speaking at the Edinburgh International Television Festival, he said, "The good news is he's and is doing well. He's doing everything he should be doing to get better. We collectively thought let's give it a good enough time off because this thing is a slow procedure, so that's what we've decided to do. He's not going to go to the jungle, but Dec is. We'll find someone to go with Dec." One potential candidate for the job may have emerged in the form of Julia Morris, who hosts the Australian version of the program. In an appearance on Good Morning Britain earlier today, Julia said she'd take the job in a heartbeat. She said, "I'd take the job in a heartbeat. I am a huge, huge fan of the show. I lived in the UK for 7 years, and when I came home to Australia and heard they were doing an Australian version, I went lock, stock and two very smoking barrels to get that job. It always looked like the boys were having so much fun, so I was lucky enough to land it." And is not returning to his hosting duties alongside Dec when the show returns as he continues his recovery following a drink driving charge. The 42-year-old said in a statement, "My recovery is going very well, and for that to continue, having spoken to Dec and ITV, I have made the decision to take the rest of the year off. I'd like to thank both Dec and ITV for their continued support, and I look forward to getting back to work in the new year." Julia may be a familiar face to viewers because of her stints on UK television throughout the early 2000s. The 50-year-old has appeared on an episode of QI as well as sitcom Not Going Out, along with a presenting gig on BBC's Liquid News. Julia confirmed she had never met Dec, but that she was a fan of his work with and. She shared, "I'm not convinced that we have crossed paths, but I am a long-standing fan. I'm not going to bring what Ant brings, which is a magic that cannot be described, but I would certainly bring something reasonably elderly and slightly overweight." A compilation of Julia delivering her unique introductions on I'm a Celeb Australia in a video posted to Twitter earlier this week has so far gained one that would be something new and interesting on television. 52 million views. In her quips, Julia has introduced herself as Kylie Minogue's body double, the thinking man's Angelina Jolie, and a Victoria's Secret angel and part-time parachute. In the wake of all the attention, Julia explained how she comes up with such witty phrases. "It's a bit of a combination salad of my general insanity, and we also have some writers on staff, and the funnier of them more than likely belong to them," she said. "We have a 6-week run of our I'm a Celebrity, so I'm always trying to throw ones in that no one is expecting, which always get much bigger laughs on the floor on the day. I'm a Celebrity Get Me Out of Here returns to ITV later this year.